What's going on, guys? Welcome to today's video. And today, I am in my room on the bed. Sorry, I didn't film for 2 days. I didn't really feel like it, but who cares? Anyway, it is, what was it? Friday. I did not go to school today because it's actually the first day of the holidays. I went to Palmerston today, go shopping, Christmas shopping, and yeah. And also, it's going to be a random vlog today. Sorry, guys, but yeah. And also, from the other video that I did of the angry grandpa, when he died, that video I showed you, yeah, that'll be in the iCard, so that was, I hope you felt something, if you felt happy, because if you did, I'll fuck you. No, I'm joking. I don't fuck anyone, yeah. And the other news as well, I think I've got a new girlfriend. I shouldn't have said that on this video. But now you guys know. And I'm not probably going to say her name because I don't want secrets to be revealed. But yeah. And there's something I also want to show you. It's something from my school. And I'll show you that right now. It's a certificate that is, don't know if you guys can see it, probably can't a little bit. If you're wondering what that is the Lavin Intermediate Graduation Certificate, and it's got my name on it, it says Ethan Martin, and it's got the principal's name, and yeah, I graduated, and yeah. So if you don't know what graduation is, it's like you finished another school, or you finished a school, which was intermediate. So now I'm off to college next year after the holidays, which is for 6 weeks. I can't really do it. I can't do 6 because I have a camera. I'm just gonna have to hold it like that. Six weeks, and Christmas is coming up, and I have got more to say. That song is now stuck in my head, guys. That song from John Lennon, "What Is Over" of Xmas, which is Christmas. Oh, Daddy, no, I'm joking. Yeah, I had a great day yesterday, and yeah, it's probably gonna be a short video today. So, And that's all I'm going to say, guys. It is a short video. Right, that's all for today's video, guys. Hope you liked it, and if you did, subscribe, which will be down there. Sorry about that. Thumbs up. I think they'll be over there, I think. Yeah, comment below, which will be up there. And there also might be an emoji somewhere over there, I think. But yeah, and follow me on Instagram, EthanMartin1035, they'll be in the description below, and subscribe if you're new, and share with your friends, make more subscribers because I only have 4, which is bullshit, and question of the day. Sometimes I never do it on my videos, but now I do. So the question of the day. How many days is it till Christmas, and what country are you ever in? In New Zealand it is 10, I think. Yeah, 10 days. Because it's the 15th and it's on the 25th of December, Christmas Day. So we have 10, which is that many, 10 days. And yeah. And if you're in a different country, you can put that in the comment, and yeah. Yeah, that's it. And I'll see you guys hopefully tomorrow. I don't know. We'll see. Always, guys. Later.